final, or part of the whole class was to choose an overall theme for the whole semester, and I chose environmental indifference. And so for our final, I wrote a song based off of somebody you used to know by Gotye, and I kind of changed the lyrics a bit, and yeah. Semester, we chose a specific theme to talk about, and I chose environmental indifference. So we made a speech about it. We also we made an informative speech and a persuasive speech about it. And I chose this specific topic because I just noticed that we all know that there's something wrong with the environment, like global warming and climate change and all that, and pollution. But it's like we act. But every day we act like nothing's happening. So I made a song based on the song by Gotye, somebody that I used to know. And I kind of changed the lyrics of it. So yeah. Okay. Now and then we hear about saving our planet. Like how you could buy reusable plastic bags. Told yourself it's a helpful deed, but the earth here is still suffering. I mean, I tried and then you walk away. We got careless about a certain kind of sadness, like clearing forests for the land, but not just the land. So when we found we could make more cash, and so there the drillings began. But I admit, I'm also a part of this. But it doesn't have to stay that way. Little things we do will surely make a great impact. And if we all maintain this change, treat the earth respectfully won't be so rough. And although we have come this far, have your friends pick up the junk and trash on the sidewalk. Even with a simple start, now you're not somebody who's indifferent. Now you are somebody who will start a change. Now you are somebody who will make a change. Here and there we experience global warming. That doesn't stop us from changing things we've done. But we don't have to live this way. Did you really have to drive today? Be conscious of how you live, and living as if we aren't harming ourselves in return. But it doesn't have to stay that way. Little things we do will surely make a great impact. And if we all maintain this change, treat the earth respectfully won't be so rough. Now you don't have to feel so bad. Realizing is a first great step to progress. I guess we need reminding though. Now you're not somebody who's indifferent. Now you are somebody who will start a change. Now you are somebody who will make a change.